I have held on to this story for a very long time.
People say the houses are haunted, not people. But that's not entirely true.
There was no human in that body.
Get in there!
He was possessed.
Whatever it was, became a little bit more aggressive with me. I couldn't take it anymore.
I was by myself, and I was just jerked away. Things are getting worse. More violent. More evil.
Something is happening. I'm scared.
How do you fight something like that?